Yeah. To get it right directly, how do you pronounce your name?
Daniel Uchechi.
What is your ambitions coming here to Örebro?
Well, it's just I'm down for a week, obviously, to just try my best and see if obviously the management and the coaches see it fit for me to stay and obviously get a contract. That's why I'm down here.
And how do you like your stay in Örebro so far?
It's going well. Yeah, it's cold, but it's good and it's okay. Yeah.
What do you think about the soccer team?
I think that, well, first of all, I'd like to say they made me welcome, and I feel, you know, at ease to do whatever I want to do, and I feel welcome. So it's not like any pressure at all, because everyone is helpful and nice. So I think as a team too, they play good football, and it's good. It's good to watch and be a part of it.
Yeah. Let's go play with a 4-3-3 system. Is it something you prefer?
I don't mind it. It's as long as it works for the team. That's the most important thing. If it works, then it's okay. It's good. So there's no preparation, as long as you get your role and you do your role well. I think it works well as long as you get results from it.
Yeah. What do you think about the quality on the artificial grass here at Bern Arena?
Well, so far it hasn't done anything wrong. So I think football has been played fine, and I don't see anything wrong with it. It's good. So.
Who is your favorite player through all times?
Of all time?
Yeah.
My favorite player of all time is Ronaldo de Lima.
Okay.
Yeah, I think as a footballer, that's the person I know really. So I didn't know who Maradona and the rest of them was, but Ronaldo I saw him play a few times, and I think he's obviously he's now playing. He plays for Corinthians now, but I think as a footballer, as a striker, I think he's one of the best out there to have obviously been on the field of play. Yeah.
And right now in the big leagues, Premier League, La Liga, is it someone there? You haven't,
no? Okay, yeah, well, obviously, yes. I think at the moment, obviously, everyone will go for Ronaldo. And I think for me, I think as a footballer, as a forward, he's a complete forward. And I think, yeah, there's a bit of a good... I think I'll say I model my game towards his, and hopefully someday be better than him if it's possible.
And finally, if you compare your playing abilities with someone else, who do you remind of, do you think?
Okay, well, it's difficult because every role I've played, I've been compared to a certain person, and not my saying, but a few people, my coach at Charlton before, Alan Pardew, said he thinks I play a bit like Tevez, or maybe better than him when I play up front, and my national team coach thinks I play like Robinho when I play on the left, so... it's different comparisons. I'll be great. I'll be happy if I play. My career goes half of the way those players have gone. So I'll be happy and I'll take that. So yeah, for myself, I can't really put myself to anybody. I just think I'm trying my best to be the best I can be.
Yes.
Yeah.